Hello, what's happening, guys? How you doing? Welcome to my channel. Today I've got a guest on the channel. I've got my girlfriend here. She'll be doing the Pretty Little Thing Haul Edition 2020 Autumn Winter. So guys, please welcome her. She's going to explain quite a lot of things. She'll try a couple of pieces for you guys. So please support her, guys. So I'm going to hand it over to my girlfriend.
Hello, my name is
Zeno.
So I've been buying a few things off Pretty Little Thing. So I'm just going to speak to you about like the outfit, how to wear it, and the shoes that will go with the outfit. So first, we've got this basic essentials joggers. So you've got the top, which is cropped, so it's not like the full length, it only goes to your waist. Then you can tighten it from like the pull string at the bottom. Then you've got the joggers. The joggers are a slim fit, so they're skinny. So if you take them off here, they're very figure hugging, and they're tightened at the top of the drawstring, so you can adjust the size so you're comfortable. You probably wear this when you're at home, when you're just lounging around looking for something to do. And you'll complete this outfit with a pair of Air Force Ones.
You can also wear some slippers with that as well, as you're relaxing in the house with your cup of tea, sitting on the set, you're watching a bit of Coronation Street. You know that one's there. So you can also still wear these outside as well, like in probably springtime, summertime, with some fresh white Air Force Ones as well, guys. So, you know, yeah, just, you know, just keep watching, guys. I'm going to show you. So she's going to try on that as well, which will come on a different clip as well. So bear with us. Yeah.
Then next we'll have this jumper. So this jumper is another cropped jumper. It is very warm. Inside it's like a fleece, so it keeps you warm. This is the same again, it's cropped. So this one goes just below the waist. And you can also like tighten this if you want to. It's also got a zip and a pocket.
That is quite nice for you know, for autumn as well. Yeah. When the leaves are yellowing as well.
It's got the autumn orange, it's the rusty orange colour. Then I've matched this with the these are the utility pocket cargo pants with the cuff bottoms, so they fasten, so it's like a pull-up which you fasten with like a belt, so it's got like this buckle on the top that you just fasten, and the pockets inside as well, they're not stitched, so you can actually put stuff in there, and they're cuffed at the bottom. The shoes to go with this one that I've picked are these are the dumps. These are hard to get, so what shoe could you put on here?
So these are called the Nike SB, I think they're called the Nike SP Dunk. These come from a school in Virginia. So they're called the Cleveland Air Champs because they won the championship, I think, back in 2002. So these are actually available on StockX. Prices start from £200, going upwards depending on your size as well. So if you want to buy it on there, just, you know, or either hit me up as well. I'm going to put my social media from my... Sorry, guys, I had a phone call, so I didn't actually answer that phone call. So as we're saying, these shoes, make sure you actually go onto my account. I've put the handle just below as well, so hit me up if you want some shoes as well. Then she's going to show you the next things as well. All you ladies that are saying this guy can't even let his girlfriend speak for, you know, herself, I'm actually supporting her, and it's my channel as well, so I can do what I want. So, yeah!
That you can wear this at like universities, like an everyday outfit.
So hang on a second. So also, guys, as well, you probably like wear that with a puffer jacket as well, or like a parka jacket in winter, like your North Face, Moncler, you know, Canada Goose, or, you know, preferably called Laundry, or stuff which is on the lower end as well. So you can style it based on how you want to look as well, and still look nice, warm, and trendy as well. You can also wear that fit there with some black Timberlands. I think with the brown ones, they'll be probably a bit like out of color. But if you wear the rusty top, the cargo pants, and also some black Timbs, that'll be such a good look as well. Sorry to interrupt you. I just thought I'd just add something on as well.
And you can wear a black bucket hat with that one as well.
Oh yeah, exactly as well. Yeah.
For accessories. Then the last outfit is it's just this dress. This dress you can wear for like going out on dates or going for drinks with your girlfriends. It's a long length dress. It's not like a maxi dress, so it doesn't touch the floor, but it goes just between your foot and your knee, in that length. There's also like an opening on the side where obviously one of your legs will hang out. You can wear this with...
Ooh, you hear that, boys? One of the legs are gonna hang out!
So you can wear these with these black heels as well. I got these heels from ASOS.
Ooh, another idea. We're doing an ASOS haul pretty soon. Make sure you subscribe, guys. And also, I was going to say as well, you know, in winter, you can still wear that dress as well. You can wear like a nice ladies blazer that actually covers, which is quite baggy as well. You know, I'm just saying though, ladies, I'm just giving you ideas there. You know what I mean? Or what else can you wear with that as well, in terms of the top?
You could wear like a leather jacket, probably one of the cropped ones.
All right. Well, there you are.
Depending on if you have a ride.
Okay.
Yeah.
The right what?
The ride, like as in like a lift to where you're going. If you're not going to be around, if you're not going to be out in like a beer garden, then yeah.
Beer garden, hey, do you know what it is? So guys, what we're going to do next, we're actually going to take a couple of clips of her, like wearing these items, and we're going to speak about the fit, how it fits them, you know, we'll get to turn around, show you all the angles and all that stuff. So make sure you guys keep watching, have your popcorn ready for this next segment. Peace.
Joggers with the Air Force Ones. So the fit, this is the fit. The fit is, it is figure hugging, but it's still kind of loose, so it's like a relaxed fit. The material is quite thin, but you can still wear it when you go out. By like, you can put on like a bomber jacket. I'll demonstrate that for you now.
So guys, now she's gonna put the North Face jacket. So you can wear any puffer jacket or any parka jacket as well. And I mean, look how it transformed that as well. You can also wear like a beanie hat as well. Probably wear like maybe even a black or a grey beanie hat as well. Wear a scarf as well. And you're ready to go and meet your mates. Go to the cinemas or, you know, go to like a nice beer garden in winter. So she'll probably just turn around and just show you how it looks all together. And you can also wear some black Tims as well with that as well. It's still quite a vibe as well. So it's all about just you personalizing, customize your look so it looks different and unique to yourself. Don't just dress and look like every other person. We've got to show you also the next fit she's going to wear as well, so make sure you stay along.
The crop jumper with the cargo pants and the neck dunks. So this fit is a very loose fit, it's very relaxed. Thing about the bucket hat is the sizing, it only comes in one sizing, but it's too big. So that's one thing I'd say that's negative about it. The cargo pants just fastens with like a buckle, so you can adjust it. It's got no zip and no buttons, so it's just like this, so you can just pull it to adjust. And then the jumper is just very loose. It's got these adjustable velcros on the arms and the zip, so you can just pull it to as high or as low as you want it.
I mean, guys, look at this fit as well. This is what you'd probably wear like with a bomber jacket as well, or the, I wouldn't say a parka, probably with a bomber jacket, that would be a vibe as well. So you can wear that and go to college or go to university, well, after the run is finished. And also look at the shoes, look how they pop. Look how that like midnight blue, which is almost black. I know it looks black, but it's actually midnight blue. Look how it picks up the black on the cargo pants as well. And also the bucket hat as well. That's more of a festival vibe as well. So that's absolute, I think, beautiful, beautiful look. It's an absolute saucy look as well. If you can just turn around for us so we can see how you look on the side profile. So, I mean, bam, look at the side profile as well. That is a vibe. Definitely, I think if you're single as a girl, guys will be after you. Definitely after you as well. So as I said, you can actually wear like a bomber jacket with that as well. And yes, guys, so we'll crack on and show you the dress as well. She's going to look all nice and sexy.
outfit. This is the dress. I'm gonna put this on with the leather jacket, just so you can see how it would look like if you wore it on like a night out.
I mean, also the material I think is a bit silky as well. It's sort of like a bloody silky maroon as well, which is quite a sexy colour as well. I think as a lady, if you wear a matching lipstick as well, I think that'll be just a vibe as well. As soon as you enter the room, I think the guys will just gravitate towards you. Definitely. I mean, look at all the spice, guys. She's banging, absolute banging.
One thing about this, the way these dresses and stuff come from Pretty Little Thing is like they don't come very professional, or they don't come with anything to help them keep their shape. They just kind of scrumple them up and put them into the bag.
Yeah, they wear quite creased as well, so you'll have to iron them as well.
I haven't ironed mine, so if there's any creases in it.
So would you probably zip that up or just leave it like that? I think when you leave it like that, it's a vibe, isn't it?
Yeah, you leave it open.
Then you can carry like your clutch purse if you want to, yeah? Mm-hmm. See, guys, I'm learning. So do you want to give us a spin so they can see ever so slowly how you look? I know the chair's kind of getting in the way. If you can move to the left-hand side, that'd be more appreciated. Just bam, right in front of the light. Wow. Give us another twirl, girl, don't you? Wow. That is beautiful. So you can actually wear that, guys, like going to a special Valentine's date as well. You know, going out with your friends for cocktail, your girlfriends and all that, catching up, or even like going to a wedding as well, if you will, you know. It's still a vibe as well. So it's an absolutely beautiful fit as well. So how do you feel your experience has been today then?
I've enjoyed it. It was my first time, my first shopping haul video, and I've enjoyed it, so yeah, I'll probably do more in the future.
Yes, guys, we're going to do some more Pretty Little Thing. We're going to do a part two Pretty Little Thing shopping haul as well. And this is all just 2020 autumn, fall. And I'm actually quite proud of my girlfriend, because she's not really normally someone who's very, you know, very talkative, like an extrovert like I am. So we balance each other out. So just want to say thank you as well to you, Zuby, for coming onto my channel and, you know, bringing that feminine energy. Hopefully the girls enjoy it as well. And guys, also girls, don't forget, I've also got some other videos. If you want to shop for your boyfriend, if you want to shop for your dad as well for Christmas, just, you know, watch all my shopping haul videos that I've put on there as well. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And I'm also doing a giveaway for some Air Force Ones similar to those as well. You know, I mean, look how beautiful these are. So they're quite similar. Sorry. So they're quite similar to this as well. So all you got to do is actually follow my business account, which is sneaker_enterprise. And I'll be putting up information pretty soon. And once again, guys, just want to say thank you very much. Au revoir. Auf Wiedersehen.